Why did the video just suddenly start? Anyway, I guess I can just use it. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm sure you probably enjoyed when I had my friend with me, but today I'm a little lonely, if you get what I mean. So yeah, my friends aren't here. But yeah, I'm just gonna play a bit of this game, like, yeah. So, okay, let's start. Okay, this is a good start, even though I spawned right next to a baddie. Even though I spawned right next to a baddie. Well, stop running into walls, dude! Do you even have eyelids? I mean, eyeballs? And I call them eyelids. You don't see with your eyelids. I'm gonna take the risk. Just at this. You can go up here and get a coin. I feel like it's a big risk to try and spin around the baddies. So. Yes, thank you for the coin. I will leave. Okay. I don't even feel like that was much of a risk. Turn. Hurry up. Go. Hurry up! Go! Okay, what should I name my girl? They've got to name characters. So what should I name No, I shouldn't name you Purple Luigi. But Purple Luigi sounds pretty good. The only problem is you don't have hair. I don't care. We're playing as Purple Luigi. I see a baddie and the queen. Wait, I've never actually tried Have I tried attacking the baddie before? I don't know if I have. So I'm going to attack this baddie. I will attack the baddie. Where's the baddie? I'm coming to attack you! This baddie is really good. Not good enough to compete against. Oh, come on. Someone. Yes, I killed the baddie! Enough celebrating, let's go play some football. I know one of these coins is an undercover baddie, I just don't know which one it is. Okay, that was a regular coin, that's good. Okay, that was a it's a 50-50 chance. Is that a coin as well? Oh, I need to get the ball so they can't play football. Yay! And I actually didn't get hit by a single baddie. Even the coin baddie. You can see him right there. He was really a baddie. I don't know. I must have just gotten lucky. Okay. This is actually kind of embarrassing. How do you literally forget to put a baddie in a level? That's just ridiculous. Come on, help me, I dare you. And also, as you can see, I need the key to open the door. Not really, I just like keys. And also, I created an enemy. Yeah, so like, if I go here and the baddie's here, and I need to go in here, I can get the key, and then he'd be right over here, so I can just quickly go this way, trick him into coming with me, and then I can just loop back around. So I can get to there to get the key, to get the money. Okay, now let's actually start the level, because I don't want to, as soon as I collect the key, I win. And also, this level is kind of the best to come in last, because, there's no way to get kind of out of it, unless the baddie's all the way up here. It can't even be here. Once it's here, you've got no other choice but to run through it. And guess what? I only have one life. Okay, so. Preview. And if I die, the video's over. So if I die on this level, the video's over. This level's really intense. I have an idea. Hey, baddie, come at me! Last time I just killed the baddie, so I'm gonna try and do that again. Just get over here. Last time I literally killed a baddie. Hello? Okay, the video's over. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. And I will see you in the next video. Bye! Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. I will not let the baddies win! Okay, I'm actually going to try to beat the level instead of running into the baddie. Okay, so let's try again. Kind of know what I'm doing now. Okay. But to actually, take the easier route, I'm going to have to spend half of my one heart. You only have half a heart. So, yeah. I'm going through here now. It's quicker. Oh, God. Maybe I make this. No. This is actually quite nice. Okay, he's actually real. Catching up to me, so I'm gonna have to trick him coming through here. So he's coming in. I've got a little bit of a lead on him, so I should just be this way. And yeah, I got out. See how good of a gamer I am? Coming from the guy who couldn't even get 4 notebooks and bought these basics and education and learning where you get chased by. Wait, I'm just gonna quickly hack. Yay, I got $1 million. $1,000,001! Yeah! No, I don't I'm gonna play this. I've got an idea for it. I mean, what's the point of even saying this level if there's nothing in it? Way I'm gonna do that kind of like do bath. I'm gonna have to give myself full health. Full health, give me some. Okay. And if I die on this level, I'm gonna have to sing on camera. Well, on video, I'm gonna have to sing. And this video is public as well. Okay, just please don't die. Don't die me. Do not die. Okay, now you know. I'm covering the entire level with the fire and fighter. Okay. You know. Wait, can I do it with me? Okay, now I'm just testing myself. Okay, let's start. Start! I'm just trying to make it take longer. Let's just start this. Ouchie. Why did I forget to eat pasta today? I literally forgot to eat my pasta. Wait, the coin's not supposed to move. Coin's moving. Don't move. Okay, now let's start. Again. Okay, I am running for my life right now. Since I didn't eat pasta, I might be in trouble. Just go faster, dude! You're burning the life! You're burning the life, you're using your snail power. I have to say. Obviously, 3 hearts wasn't enough. Okay, let's try 5. Let's try again and just hold the forward button. Okay, I already lost half a heart. But I feel like I'm confident that I'm gonna make it. I have confidence in myself. Go, Purple Luigi! Run for your life!
Don't pet Luigi. Don't try to run outside the map. Speaking of, I think it was off camera, but I actually ran outside the map. Is this literally not going to be at the heart? Where am I? I had half a heart left. Okay, is there anything else to do here? I mean, I want to play football in real life, but I don't actually have football, so I guess we could play football. I'm just gonna go around chasing the ball. Also, I did watch the football match. England versus Italy. It's pretty cool how England, like, got the first goal in under 3 minutes. But yeah, they did lose. Which is sad. And penalties. 3 people. Oh, and I have to get hit with that. But yeah, England lost on penalties. Because of the sunlight, I can't really see the map, so I don't know which ones are baddies and which ones aren't. That's why I'm running into that. Anyway, I was in England, and so England won this match. Take that, monster! It, because the body. You know what? England won. England. Anyway. Next level, please. What do I have to do? Oh, yeah, it's this with the maneuver thing. You know what? I don't want to be collecting those. I want to be collecting that. And also... You're gonna read it. I really hope I'm spelling England correctly. I really hope I spelled everything correctly. And you know what? You don't get a measly 1 point for that. You get 10 points for if you collect the England one sign. Yes, England won. Oh, come on, why are these things? Now let's play again and collect the England won the match sign again. Come on, Purple Luigi. Go. Purple Luigi. Sense of urgency. You're burning to death. I don't know if you realize that. but sense of urgency, man. And like, look at him. Look at Purple Luigi. Oh, go. Sense of urgency, Purple Luigi. Look at him. Come on, Purple Luigi. Also, never do this. Do this, and then do that. I'll show you why. Wait, I think it only works with the buttons. Let's just make it, yeah, praise. Just gonna get rid of a bit of the fire so I can actually breathe. Okay, then sound. Next, I'm gonna make. This happened to me one time, I made the sound effect nerd. Okay, if you're wearing headphones, get ready to throw them across the room. If you have tablets, you're probably just... The screens are probably about to crack. Hi, Mr. Wait, why is it not making... Wait, is it... I have an idea. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. And I will see you in the next video. Also, hit that notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my videos. Bye! Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new, and I will see you in the next video. Also, hit that notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my videos. Bye! Okay, that is a good one. Let's play. If I hit that buddy, there. Hi, Mr. Buddy. Hi, sweetie. What are you doing today? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe. If you guys are new, and I will see you in the next video. Also, hit that notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my videos. Bye! Okay, I'm just gonna see if I can swim fast enough to fly. Come on! Can we increase the sensitivity of the map? Most like in Baldi's basics. Because I am not speaking. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like it. Ah. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. And I will see you in the next video. Also, hit that notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my videos. Bye!